2 years is going to have a very interesting decision. Do I take Myles Garrett with the first overall pick in the NFL draft?
Yeah, he gets right around Austin Corbett, the left tackle, and you can't simulate that speed. I mean, that is just gifted athletic ability right there. Nice under move by Myles Garrett. Watch the speed off the end. No chance for Austin Corbett. I mean, he is barely out of his stance, and that's 3.5 sacks for Myles Garrett this afternoon.
Wow, is he coming in a hurry, and I'm talking about Myles Garrett. There's no chance for the left tackle, Evan Goodman. He wasn't even out of his stance, and Garrett was past him.
There's just too much Myles Garrett tonight.
Pressure coming! They got him! First opportunity for Myles Garrett. He was nearly untouched. Jackson looking for Bonifant, doesn't have a chance to get it to him. Myles Garrett with his second sack for A&M.
But he's there so fast that Lamar Jackson can't make a decision, can't even get rid of the football.
Jadeveon and Clowney and Ndamukong Suh, the only two guys I've seen since I've been working at ESPN that impact the game the same way this young true sophomore does. He's special.
Pressure. Garrett got a hand on him. Got two hands on him. And he takes it
by Garrett. And he's the one that caused the sack, and a flag is down. We're going to have probably a holding on top of what number 15 just did again.
Pressure coming. Ball's loose. Option look with Williams. Foot brace. Bobbles ball. Fumble. Aggies have got it.
He's got a tax his outside shoulder. They're expecting him to be eliminated. There's the sub 4.5 40 speed by Myles Garrett.
Picked up big yardage down the middle earlier in this game. Here's Myles Garrett putting the steam on it. Brandon Allen's got to throw that one to the
sides. But he is so agile and athletic. They tried to cut his legs out. He just bounced off of it.
Myles Garrett was the first guy there. This is going to be a loss. Myles Garrett, an All-American. Four receiver to the right side of Allen throws. Play fake. He's pressured. The ball is down. And it's covered, I think, by A&M.
Against the tackle. He blew by Denver Kirkland, got to the quarterback and knocked the ball out.
Myles Garrett stuffs the third down run.
Brett, offensive coordinators just change their game plans when they have to play against him. He gets double teamed, triple teamed, they throw away from him.
This is going to be a loss. Myles Garrett, who led this team in sacks last year as a freshman All-American, with a big play there.
There's no chance for the left tackle here.
That would have been great, huh? Center Judge, how was your night? Well, Myles Garrett ran me over.
Looks like Myles Garrett might have gotten it.
Comes right off the edge right there with this. Was it cross hand? Yes, it was his left hand reaching in.
They hit Stewart and then tackle. Now they get to him. It was Garrett who finished the play for Texas A&M, a loss of nine.
Thought he was going to catch the snap.
And Cam Robinson tried to hold on. He's going to get called for it, but then